Assalamu alaikum dear doctors, welcome to important SOP box discussion. Today's box containing specific side effects of some chemotherapy agents. Class of the chemotherapy are anthracyclines, example doxorubicin, toxicity is cardiac toxicity and toxicity monitoring by echocardiogram. Next, alkylating agents, example cyclophosphamide, toxicity is hemorrhagic cystitis and toxicity monitoring by urinalysis. Then vinca alkaloids group, example vincristine, toxicity is neurotoxicity, constipation, jaw pain and foot drop, and toxicity monitoring by clinical assessment. Then platinums, example is carboplatin and cisplatin, and toxicity is ototoxicity, nephrotoxicity, and toxicity monitoring by audiology and renal function. Now antibiotics, example is bleomycin, and toxicity is lung toxicity, and toxicity monitoring by lung function. Then steroids, example is dexamethasone, and toxicity is immunosuppression, hyperglycemia, mood disturbance, avascular necrosis and hypertension. Now I am repeating the important point of these chemotherapy agents which are come on exam. First, doxorubicin. Doxorubicin toxicity is cardiac toxicity and we monitor doxorubicin toxicity by echocardiogram. Then cyclophosphamide. Cyclophosphamide toxicity is hemorrhagic cystitis and we monitor cyclophosphamide toxicity by urinalysis. Vincristine. Vincristine toxicity is neurotoxicity, constipation, jaw pain and foot drop. And we monitor vincristine toxicity by clinical assessment. Then carboplatin or cisplatin. Carboplatin and cisplatin toxicity is ototoxicity and nephrotoxicity. And we monitor carboplatin and cisplatin toxicity by audiology and renal function. Bleomycin. Bleomycin toxicity is lung toxicity and we monitor bleomycin toxicity by lung function. And at the end, dexamethasone. Dexamethasone toxicity is immunosuppression, hyperglycemia, mood disturbance, avascular necrosis and hypertension. This is all about the specific side effects of some chemotherapy agents. Please do subscribe and share my channel everyone. Thank you.